PSI, it does appear to be correct. And I went back to talk to Mr. Johnson about how I thought this morning would go and review the PSI with him. And Mr. Johnson informed me that he wants to withdraw his plea in this case. I asked him why, and he explained it to me briefly. I told him that he would have his opportunity to discuss with you why he wanted to withdraw his plea, so I'd ask that you hear from Mr. Johnson this time.
Mr. Johnson?
Yes, sir. But I had already agreed with my lawyer to plead guilty, and then I found out that it was a part of it, about all this tear stuff. I didn't know about all this tear stuff before I